Truck friends, we've got another exciting day in store. We're here for a test drive with our new MAN TGX for model year 2022. Today we'll be showing you the MAN OptiView mirror replacement system. MAN OptiView replaces mirrors with cameras and displays inside the vehicle. The primary design objective was to increase safety and comfort. A decisive advantage over conventional mirror systems is the optimized display of danger zones in the respective driving situation. Two cameras on each side of the vehicle replace the rear view wide angle and curb mirrors. The front mirror is replaced by a further camera. All views from the mirrors on one side are then combined to form a continuous image in a display. The compact design and the high mounting position of the camera arms reduce the risk of damage from collision. The optimized air conduction protects the camera lenses from dirt, for example, from splashing water, and in frosty conditions, the lenses are of course heated. Strong light coming into the vehicle, for example, from the sun or the headlights of vehicles behind, is filtered out by the system electronics. And now we'll show you just how it all works on the MAN test track. Here in the cab, two displays show me the vehicle surroundings. I can see the monitoring area of the front mirror directly in the media system in front of me. MAN OptiView changes the specially adapted display options either automatically or manually via the door control panel. The individual viewing areas from the side cameras are digitally combined into one image. Here, in the standard view, two dividing lines split the screen. On the inner side at the top, we see the viewing area of the main mirror. On the outer side and below, the wide-angle mirror and the frame mirror. By eliminating the mirrors and mirror arms, I have a much better view of the outside. The displays are positioned so that they're directly in my field of vision. From about 60 km per hour, the screen layout changes to the zoomed-in view. The main view enlarges and vehicles approaching from the rear are more visible. The wide-angle view displays the continuous field of vision of an oversized wide-angle mirror, and all without interrupting the field of vision. When city automatic mode is activated, up to a speed of 50 km per hour, the wide-angle view is then activated rather than the standard view. It is therefore ideal for capturing more vulnerable road users, such as this cyclist. Even with automatic cornering activated, up to a speed of 50 km per hour, the system changes the view from standard to wide angle, depending on the steering angle or engagement of the turn indicator. I therefore get the optimal display of the distance from the wheels on the inside of the bend to the verge. Helplines can be integrated into the screen views. These show me both the width and length of my vehicle, as well as additional distances to vehicles at the rear. When reverse gear is engaged, MAN OptiView automatically switches to wide-angle mode. This gives me a better view of the entire surroundings. As the situation requires, I can also switch manually to zoom-in mode to get an even better view of details behind or to the side of the vehicle. The helplines help me estimate the distance of the relevant obstacles. When the vehicle is parked, monitoring mode can be activated via the door control panel or via the remote control in the rest area. In this way, the side cameras in wide-angle mode and the front and rear cameras show the vehicle's entire surroundings via the media system, even with the curtains closed. I have to say, MAN OptiView does far more than conventional mirror systems. The design objective of greater comfort and safety has been fully achieved. I was really consciously paying attention to the changes in the mirror today. Yes, it is an adjustment, but after a few kilometers in the cab, I was fully used to the system. It really eases the demands on the driver and actively contributes to driving safely. MAN OptiView is yet another reason why the new truck generation is simply my truck. Thank you for joining us. Until next time.